Okay, we back. Got some Borderlands.
What's up, bitches?
I got some cool stuff from last time, or no?
There's an ammo station over here. Huge.
Not really. Oh, I have this.
Are you serious? I can't even buy rocket launcher ammo.
Nice. Rocket launcher ammo's hella expensive, man. That's why I don't like rocket launcher. Oh, they don't have it. Oh, yeah.
They don't have it.
Yeah, you gotta find it. That's funny.
That sucks. Big old donkey butt.
What are we doing now? What are our missions?
I don't know.
Oh, wow, we only have Hunting the Firehawk. Let's go, man.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it's the last one.
Hang on, I'm looking through my stuff.
I'll just travel whenever you're ready.
Yeah. Wondering what setup should I go with?
What, like your weapons?
Yeah.
I could have switched out my.
Emperor?
What is it?
The orange.
Oh, yeah, I'll take it later. Do you not like it or something?
Nah, it's just I don't really use SMGs.
Oh. Yeah.
Hang on. So I think I'll go with this sniper and this pistol. And the rest I shall just sell. Except for that one orange gun. And the rocket launcher.
Dude. Oh my god. Look at me. No! Oh, there's a wall. There's an invisible wall there. Damn it. Fuck you, invisible wall.
But daddy.
No, don't fall. Okay. I almost fell off. Here, go over to the, like, main entrance, but, like... Oh, you can see my name. Look at me.
How the hell?
I am a rock climber.
Oh
yeah, dude. No, you can't do it. Oh, maybe you can do it that way. I did it this way, though. You just gotta kinda...
Dude, how much...
Invisible
how
wall.
How awesome would it be if there's like a... vault symbol up here?
Oh, God. Well, then you couldn't get it when the town blew... Yeah.
That'd be the fun part about it. There'd be, like, floating sanctuary vault symbols and non-floating sanctuary vault symbols.
Oh, God. Or they could add it into... Or they could change it from sanctuary to... What is it called? Like, the pit or something? Whatever they call it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
The pit.
Because Caustic Caverns is right underneath. I always liked that. Like, Caustic Caverns you cannot get to unless you actually go through to, that one place. Unless you actually, like, make Sanctuary of Flying City. When, like, some areas you can...
Story.
Yeah. But, like, some areas you can, don't travel yet.
Don't worry, I'll just kill people.
Okay, so, today on Borderlands 2, we're gonna get, a legendary.
I don't see any enemies.
How you doing, Savage Lee? Aw, ye didn't drop his legendary. Okay, go ahead.
Well, there's no enemies yet.
Every time we spawn in, I'm gonna attack savagely.
Yeet.
Cause savagely.
Dang it, I almost did not get hurt by those enemies.
Hey look, that's your gun, Sean. What? The Emperor. Airdrop it for me. If you're not gonna use it. I'll probably find somewhere to use it.
Whoops. What the fuck?
Got it.
That's mine, give me that.
Yeah.
Still got a legendary, B.
Dude, this has a 7 burst. What the heck is that?
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, because this area isn't very good for fire weapons, but I'll keep my fire weapon equipped anyway.
Critical.
Hi, Pyro.
Okay,
ow. Oh, nice.
If we can't get him to...
God, Wyatt.
Well, here. Badass now.
That's fine. We can lead him up here once he's done down there.
Yeah, he's corrosive now. He's following us.
Yeah, that's fine. So, hopefully he doesn't die since he has low health now because of that barrel.
Yeah. Where'd he go? I think he died.
Aww.
What?
Let's go get another one. Yeah, let me switch to something that can... This should be able to tap his head off. Maybe. Did he drop anything? I don't even think he dropped anything yet. I know where some of the Goliaths spawn, so... Come on, Goliath. No, that's a burning psycho. Got one.
Trying to give you health.
Ah, man. He died already. You don't have to give me health, it's fine.
Well, I was just shooting you.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Kill the badass nomad. Okay.
John, run.
Ah! It's okay. I'll just kill this nomad pyro. It's fine. Where's that Goliath at?
Oh, I don't know.
I found him. I tapped his head off. Aha. Uh-huh. Suck it, Goliath. Oh, he's behind me. Oh.
Yeah, there's two of them.
Oh. Oh.
Well, one of them's a raging now. Or, he's a badass.
Oh. Hi, Sean. Can I sit back here with you?
Yeah. Oh, they're fighting.
Pick one to win. Go badass, Goliath. Kill that pyro. Nice.
Wait, John, what are you doing? There's still more enemies.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'll lead him. I know how to lead.
He's coming after me.
Dude, you gotta lead him into the pack of enemies, man.
Yeah, I just phase locked him so I could get away.
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea. Let's just go to this side now.
Oh, he's after them. The other one's a freaking other Goliath.
There, I tapped the Nomad Pyro, so he should be easier to kill.
Yeah. He's killing a different Goliath right now. I shot his helmet off. Oh god, he's about to kill the Super BA.
That's fine, it will double the XP, so it will be even worth more.
It only got him to Raging. Or badass.
It still doubles the XP, trust me. We're not gonna get a super BA, but we're gonna get a lot of XP for it. I'm just gonna kill him.
God-Liath.
I don't think we're gonna be able to do it. So.
Yeah, it's because he killed the super BA.
Yeah, that's true. That's okay, we got a lot of XP from him. Oh, there was another guy? I didn't know there was another guy. There's like a chest and a vault symbol up here somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember how to get to it. Come up here. Maybe no vault symbol, maybe just a chest. It's just grenade mobs. Do you want them?
Come look at me.
How you doing there, Shah? Oh, dude, did you know that there's, like, a secret blue weapon in this area?
Really?
Like, I know where it spawns, but I have no idea how to trigger it to spawn. Like, it seems kind of random to me.
Oh.
Here, let's go.
I know where the chest and ball symbol are.
Oh, yeah. It's, like, somewhere kind of ish.
Fortress of Solitude.
What's up here?
Those are both ass.
Okay. Here, you know where the spider ant area is off to the left here?
Yeah.
Go there.
I just heard a ton of midget stuff.
Yeah, there's like midgets right above us. Oh, an iridium.
Nice.
Here, it's somewhere over here in one of these water pools. Oh, here it is, Sean, here it is. It's an SMG. But look at it. Ah, don't look at it.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, man. It's got like a whole bunch in a clip and it does like lots of damage. Oh, an iridium.
That's cool.
You want it or not?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay. You can have it. I'm gonna try it. Because I remember it being really fucking good. Because the fire is really fast. Okay, let's go back to the mission, I guess.
Hang on, dude. There's achievements for exploring all these places.
Oh, yeah. I never actually do that. Here, I'm gonna go do the mission. I don't know, because I need to explore the places, too.
Hang on, dude. There's stuff back here. Just exploded its web all over my face, and it was so hot.
Did I not kill him? Aw, damn. I don't know which one I like more, the Emperor or this one.
I don't know, which one do you like more?
I don't know. This one's like a lot slower, but it's only one bullet, so it's easier to aim. I guess this one's kind of better-ish. It's a lot lighter on ammo.
Got it.
I haven't been over here in a while.
Yeah. This looks weird.
Yeah. It's because you don't go over here very often. Like, there's no mission over here.
This looks like the place where you kill, Scorcher.
Yeah, that was the place where you killed Scorcher.
This is the start of the area, so...
Oh, yeah. So there is a mission.
It looks like we've explored it all.
Yeah. Cool story, bro. Thank you, Axton. Thank you.
He wasn't cool. He was lying.
Dude, these graphics look so cool. I've never played with the super graphics on this game on.
Yeah.
Oh, remember the secret tunnel, Sean?
I'm not even near you, dude.
You don't remember the secret tunnel, man?
Not really.
Oh.
Oh, hey, there's a Goliath.
Found him. Ah. I am running out of SMG ammo. That makes me sad. Time to use my pistol then. Did you actually go up to where the mission is, or where are you at?
A different area.
Oh, okay.
You'll probably see me eventually. You can hear with your teeth? That's weird, dude.
That's interesting. What, did he just say teabag? I don't know, some random enemy. Did you live?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Oh, okay.
Except that I'm really bad at using my phase lock.
Ah, your phase lock would be very much appreciated if you were anywhere near me. Oh, there's a second one. Shit. Go away. Go away. Go away. I hate you. Oh, I just made his body fly. Fly up the stool. SMG. Ow. Ow, I'm blind.
So, John, remember where you just were?
Yeah.
With that big little pillar that had that little house on it?
Yeah.
That's where I am.
Oh.
I'm on that pillar with the house.
Oh, really? Is there anything up there?
I don't know yet.
I don't even know how to get up there, man.
Clearly. There's a TV. So yeah, there's nothing up there except a couple of chests.
Like, actual item chests, or just...
No, just small little money stuff.
Money stuff can be good, too. Oh, that's a big spider in it. Explosion! Oh, that was a Goliath. Oh, no. Let's do it. What do I want to upgrade? Oh, man, accuracy. Okay, that's not bad. Hi, Goliath. How you do? And I'm gone. Goodbye, Goliath. I swear to God, if you're aiming after me, I hate you. So much. Please tell me that there's a way to go through this way. Oh no, there's not! Oh, that's okay. The Goliath's not going after me.
Hey, so John.
Don't kill him. What?
I almost see- see you.
Nice.
But I found... So you know where we come in through?
Yeah.
Well, if you look up from there, there's literally a gun chest right up there. And that's where I'm at right now.
Oh.
Just full of pistols.
Interesting. Hi, Goliath. Oh, did I not hit his head off? No, let's go away. Let's go this way. Okay. Switching weapons.
I love how we're so separated right now, and usually we always are, like, together in the...
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm getting a Goliath.
I'm exploring.
Pretty high up there. Oh, dude, this... Oh, no. The strong Goliath died. The strong Goliath died.
It happens.
But it died to another Goliath, so it's not completely useless. Oh, no. Who killed him? You bitch. These Goliaths suck. Like, they keep dying to super easy things.
It happens.
Like, all I wanted was a godlike, man.
So literally the only part of the map I have left is to discover is near you.
Oh, nice. Oh, here's the other vault symbol, by the way.
But it sounds fun. Pretty sure I'm coming the way you went.
Yeah, you have to be, basically.
Literally, like, all the enemies are dead.
Yeah, you're coming the way. I'm turning around now to go discover those places, so you can do the mission, and then I'll discover the places, and then I'll teleport back there after a while. Oh, there's more enemies spawning. Wow. I didn't even know that more enemies were alive.
There's so many weapons over here.
Yeah, I couldn't pick them up. Hey there.
I can tell. Alright. Yeah, so there's just a little bit more to explore for this. I really dislike this area.
Which area?
Because this area that we're in.
Oh, Frostburn?
Just because it's so complex.
Oh, yeah, it's annoying.
It's a lot more confusing than most. Oh, dude, a loot goon Goliath.
Oh, dude, I didn't even know that guy was there.
He just came from where you are.
Interesting.
And there's a freaking burning cycle.
So how did you get up there? Did you go through the spider ant area?
What?
How did you get up to that place?
You just explore, literally. That's all I did.
Did you go, to the left when you're supposed to go straight for the mission?
You know where the spider ants were?
Yeah. That's just there it is.
Explore that way.
Oh, okay. That's what I thought. Like, this area is kind of cool, but it's just too annoying.
Yeah. I'm legit trying to kill this badass goon Goliath with legit a pistol from Hyperion that's doing like 106 per bullet.
That's not bad. Ding ding, motherfucker.
It actually did good. Let's see what I got. So there's a crappy pistol.
Nice.
Crappy sniper.
Nice.
Crappy SMG.
Cool. Kill yourself. I missed it.
There, so now when I shoot you, 12% of the damage I do will turn into healing.
That's not bad.
Next upgrade will do 18, then 24, and then 30.
That's not bad.
So basically, if I get a rocket launcher that does like 3 million damage, even though that's impossible, it's just an over-exaggeration, don't contradict me on that.
No, there are rocket launchers that do like 3
million. I know,
you missed a chest.
I did?
Yeah, man. It's just under the scaffolding here.
Oh.
It's just a sucky shotgun and a decent sniper that I'm not going to use.
Exactly.
And it's burst fire, so I know you won't like it.
Burst fire shotguns are pretty good.
No, burst fire sniper rifle. I don't think burst fire shotguns are even a thing. That'd be cool, though. Did you just run past all these spider ants when you came?
No. They respawn continuously, basically.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is that building.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Nice.
So you know that fire pit in Incinerator Clayton's?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got hit into that.
Oh. Get out. Nice.
And those freaking badass psycho that dropped like a ton of loot right next to me.
Wait, where are you gonna spawn at, I wonder?
I don't know. I have no clue. And I hope it's
kill me, grenade. Ah, thank you. There we go. Got it.
How close is this? Oh my god.
What?
It's like nowhere near it.
Oh no. Oh no.
First respawn. It spawns you like up on top where I was exploring earlier.
Yeah, that's because that's where I just went.
God damn it, John.
I'm sorry.
It's all your fault.
I wonder if it's faster to go through the spider ant area to get to this area here than going the other way.
I don't know. I just sprinted and ran.
No, I mean when you first spawn into this place.
I don't know. I just sprinted for the edge and ran and jumped. And see, I'm here before you.
Oh, shit. Shotgun. How'd you get here so fast?
I told you. I spawned, sprinted for the edge, and jumped right where the entrance to this cave is.
Oh.
That did spawn, like, a little bit before you.
Yeah.
But... who knows? Might be equal.
We discover new things about this area every time we play it.
I know, right?
Also, this area is fucking retarded.
It is. It's like the most complex. It's like, yeah. So, one of the easiest missions, we're gonna fuck your shit up and make it so that you can't do it.
Mm-hmm. I remember one time I ran around this area for more than 30 minutes because I was lost.
This is interesting.
They're just... okay.
This used to be a chest. Because that is the loot goon that I was talking about.
Oh.
Yep, that's a thing.
I have not been using this shotgun at all.
I enjoy shotguns. They do so much damage.
I just haven't been using it. I've been using my pistol and my SMG.
Green
wait, a blue SMG?
Yeah.
Bro, how'd you get a... dude! I love you.
What?
That blue SMG is better than my... and it's a fire one, too.
Really?
Oh, yeah, don't forget about the loot symbol, or vault symbol. Better.
I'm coming over here to explore, nigga.
No, it doesn't count as exploring it.
Not yet.
No, it just...
boom, I just got it, boy.
The vault symbol?
Yeah, that ended it explored part of the dark map.
What? It didn't explore it for me, man.
Go all the way to the edge.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like go.
I'm gonna die.
It'll uncover a bit of it.
Oh, I didn't die. I got.
Biggie?
Yeah.
Well, here. Stand on that. Or that doesn't heal you.
Yeah.
I tried.
Oh, you did a little bit. Oh, now it did. Okay.
Traps. Yay.
Dude, this is freaking Borderlands exploring.
Right.
Exploring the Borderlands. Dude, that's what I should name this series now.
Right. Just like exploring the Borderlands with a bit of story.
Yeah. That's what I'm naming this now. Second episode. exploring the Borderlands.
Yeet. Farewell, friend.
Damn, it took us forever to get through this area.
Well, I explored the shit out of it.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's like separate achievements for like three different areas at a time. And you know me, being an achievement hunter.
I think I'm going to sell this one since I'm not using it. That blue SMG that we picked up. Oh, hey there.
Oh, you know what's really funny?
Huh?
Usually by the time we get to this mission, we're like level 7.
Oh yeah, we're level 12.
Yeah.
What level? So what?
You're actually high enough level to kill the bruisers. If you didn't, you know?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this level, it says...
It's level 8. Damn.
My phone just buzzed. Should probably turn my sound off.
Nah. You reviving her?
Oh, no.
I am.
It's not letting me.
That's because I was.
No, it wasn't even letting me before that.
Oh, I don't know.
You like that little boost of energy?
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Can you heal me now?
I launched you.
And also, I have 6 health from that. Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
You're welcome, mate. That was funny, though. Appreciate it, bitch.
Hi, Lilith. How are you? Dude, I am a parkour master. Can I even...
You say that, but are you up here?
I've been up there before, you know, right?
Yeah, well, I'm better than you.
I'm trying to find a way.
I'm better than you.
I don't think there's a way.
I'm better than you.
I think my favorite...
My guns are Hyperion.
I think my favorite one is...
So, John, I'm better than you.
Are you?
How do you feel about that?
It makes me sad. I missed through my grenade, whatever.
Well, do you
I am out of grenades. Yeah, I see where you are. I've been there.
You ready for me to phase lock?
A regular psycho? Thank you.
Yeah, dude. Healing orbs.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
Go, Hyperion pistol that... Super inaccurate at first. Oh, there's a badass in my face. Get out my face. Pretty good, except for the fact that you're blocking my path.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I need that grenade, though.
Do you?
Oh, did they? Did they really? Well, they shouldn't have, because it's a stupid way in.
Yeah, I phase locked one of them, so look at those healing orbs in the sky.
Really Everybody cool. gets like, a bullet. That's funny.
Welcome. Hope you enjoyed your stay. And count, you're dead.
I have no more grenades with which to throw at the enemies. I suck at this game. I'm used to playing freaking Dirty Bomb where you like get your cursor near an enemy and then you aim so you can like hit him really accurately.
Yeah.
Hi, badass psycho.
This dude just jumped in front of me.
Stop hitting her.
Don't you hate their heat-seeking pipes?
Oh, yeah, dude.
They're just like, I see you.
Stop hitting my turret, man. Oh, they destroyed it. I should have fucking picked it back up, man. That'd have been smart.
Why is there more? Quit it.
Quit it. Oh, why am I not using my freaking murder weapon? Sup? did.
It just exploded.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Fine, I'll give it to her. There you go.
Is it the stuff?
Yes, it is. It's the shit. No! Dang it. There's an invisible wall there. John, there's an invisible wall there.
Oh, yeah. Aw, shit.
Between you and us, that thing that killed you is a dick. Please disregard this message if you committed suicide. Hey, I got a thingy.
Oh, yeah, John.
Man, assault rifle. Shit.
Another Shadow Warrior fortune cookie? Never hit a man with glasses. Hit him with a baseball bat. Well,
yeah.
I think that's where you were talking about the invisible.
Yeah, that's exactly where. You wouldn't hit a man with glasses, would you?
I didn't get teleported.
That's funny because you hit a man with glasses.
Well, I've explored all this map.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, I have.
Did you explore over here?
Yeah, I have all of it. There is nothing else that's...
Hey, I have all of it.
It's a big map.
Yeah, it is. It's annoying. I hate it.
It really is. So you're gonna have to travel because I'm, like, way too far away because it didn't TP me.
Yeah, I'm just looking at these shields here.
Hold on, I think I found a secret.
Wait, really?
Yeah, so you know where our respawn thing is?
Yeah.
There's a little area above it.
Interesting.
A little platform. Looks like you can get on it, but I don't know how.
Well, you tell me when you find that out.
If I find it out.
Is there a way to get up here, Sean?
Up where?
Like, when you come out of the ice wall, there's like a little area right across. Oh, there's a chest that you opened. Never mind, there's a way to get up there.
Yeah, so I couldn't get up there. Just TP.
Where are we going? Is that a blue? Oh, there's a blue grenade mod down here. Interesting.
We have to go see if there's any more side missions anywhere. Which it'll actually tell us in our little mission menu.
It should.
So this is the only mission we have.
Wait, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, we have to go to the dust now.
Well, we have to go to the, try to infiltrate first.
Yeah. Oh, good old Three Horns Valley.
Yep.
Let's see, where is the car?
You know what I just noticed?
Huh?
I haven't been recording.
Aw, no.
Because fucking plays TV.
Oh, I am. I mean, I could just give you my perspective if you want.
I'll just get in yours, seeing as you're pushing me anyway.
Oh, I didn't even mean to. So what am I going to call?
By the way, it's almost 4:30.
2:30, thank you very much. It's 2:15.
What did I say?
4:30.
Oh, it's almost 2:30. Sorry.
I'm sorry I interrupted Scooter, but... But you ain't, so... Yay. Hey, Ellie. That's rude.
There would not have been that much blood.
Like scuttling. Murder. I was too close, so our head was stuck in the same position. I'll talk to Ellie, you talk to the other guy.
pushed you onto it.
Thank you. Okay, which one do you want to do?
I don't know. What do we have time for?
Exploration. Basically. I'm just gonna... Here, how about you do the Buzzard Camp one, and I'll destroy the technicals. So then we do get it done faster, hopefully. Only two? How is that only two? I killed three. Okay, whatever. Fine self.
Hey, mate.
Easy. Where are some more? I don't want a buzzard one. Not what I'm looking for. Come on, game. Where are...
Joker reference?
What?
A Goliath just said, why so coward?
Oh. Man.
So serious.
I don't know, that depends, why so coward. Where the fuck are the goddamn...
My name is Ronald McDonald, and I'm running for president.
I wish Ronald McDonald was running for president.
So I saw this Vine making fun of Ronald McDonald. It's like, okay, so he's a clown. His name's Ronald McDonald, and he gives children his meat.
Well.
And he's like, get the fuck out of my office. It's pretty funny.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
I need a better murder car.
I'm not gonna bug out now, bruh.
Bruh? Hi, Buzzard. You can die now. Hey, I shot down. Hey, a bandit technical.
Weapon?
They give you one if you don't have one.
I don't think I do. Let me see. It doesn't look like they give you one, dude.
Oh, really? I'll come up there in a sec, then.
Holy crap, that did a lot of damage.
Do you have a fire grenade?
Nope.
Really? What the fuck is that buzzard? One sec, I have to kill this buzzard. He is murdering me. There we go. I might be able to just get it from the top of this hill, man. You just need to fire that net.
Yep.
There you go. Aw, oh, dude, finishing off the shirtless men? Oh no.
The shirtless men are fucking difficult.
I hate them.
I know. I need help, I'm dying.
I'm coming.
Well, I'm gonna be dead.
Grenades ahoy. Finish off the shirtless man. Oh, I'm lagging.
Dead. Too late. Dead. Dead. What?
Die, shirtless man. Die, shirtless man. He's almost dead. Burn him. Yeah! Ha ha! Suck it.
Yeah, most of the areas in Borderlands 2 aren't the best until you get into the later game.
Yeah, that's true. Like, this area has, like, the battle of the, of the whatever's later game, the early Irish game. People. Yeah, but early game, it sucks.
Yeah.
I remember one time I did that mission when I was, like, level, I don't remember. I was like, level 9, maybe. And it was, like, the worst mission ever.
Yeah. It's really hard to choose which family you're gonna go for.
Oh, no, I was talking about the shirtless man mission. But, yeah, that one, too.
Oh, yeah, shirtless men are fucking terrible.
Easy. Money.
My vehicle just got blown up.
Nice. And you need a pickup?
I don't know, maybe.
Hey there, Ellie. What time is it? Oh man, we still have enough time for another mission. Shit. Nice revive, by the way.
Yeah, I literally killed a vehicle.
Here, get in. Let's pick up some ornaments.
Dude, my freaking phase lock is so good for buzzards.
Does it do, like, lots of damage or something?
It does tons of damage.
Okay. Did it kill him? Ah, there we go. Die! Thank you. There's one. Grab it. Did I not? Oh, I grabbed it. That didn't work. What? Just attack. Fucking scooter, man. Give me that. There we go. Vroom, vroom. Oh, there's two of these or something? Oh, no. I think that was just a spider ant. Are you there, Sean?
I'm here.
Oh, okay. Hey. This sport hasn't messed up today.
Not yet.
Only the eagle is like 300 pounds with a kick-ass rat.
Yep. That's how I rate my eagles. What are they doing?
I have no idea.
I don't think that's right.
Who cares?
Right?
It's... Just Borderlands things. Oh, there it is. Boom. Oh, I did not.
You know, it's really hard to shoot when my gun's pointing towards the sky because I hit the enemy.
I was trying to knock him over, man.
That's what they all say. They go. Go.
Oh, there's enemies in there. There's enemies in there, go. Though. Fine.
Broom, mother trucker.
Exactly. This makes me want to play Torg's area.
Play what?
Torg's Badass Crater, Badassitude.
Oh yeah.
Torg's Campaign of Carnage. That's what it's called. My oh. That was close, Sean. That was very, very close.
What?
My game stopped and it went.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
We make a good team.
Oh, yeah.
I would buy that class mod, but I'm not. Zero. And look at that health regen per second, dude. That's 2 health a second.
Which, what?
If you go to the gun store and look
at the that's not egg, bad.
That's 2 health a second. That's quick regen.
That's not that bad.
For now, anyway.
Yeah. Why did I buy that? There we go. I need to go store stuff. Okay, let's... Do we have another mission to do? No. You want... Let's... Last mission for the day.
We have the main mission, that's it.
Yeah, last mission for the day.
We're not gonna be able to finish it.
Who cares?
The story missions are, they literally you finish it and it continues.
I know. This one will work.
So you just want to save an exit?
Let's start this mission, I guess.
Which vehicle did you take?
Second.
Okay.
I've accidentally deployed the first, but then...
That's alright.
Traveling... Okay, let's go. Left stick, click in.
It's Z.
Oh. Did that. Do we have to get out of our cars or something? I don't remember. Ah, we've been tricked! Kill him!
I just got out of my car the coolest way possible.
Did you do a flip or some shit?
Yeah, like, I grabbed the metal right next to the door and I flipped out of it.
Oh, yeah. I see that one all the time. It's definitely the coolest one.
The freaking siren is cool how she gets in and out of vehicles.
Yeah, Maya's pretty cool. I don't know if I like her the best, but I definitely like her a lot.
I like Zero the best.
I think probably Mechromancer Gage the best.
Yeah, Gage is pretty gooch. The thing is, though, Death Trap starts to look kind of weird when you start getting multiple skill trees upgraded.
I don't buy those Death Trap skills usually.
What?
I don't buy those Death Trap skills usually. Like, just cause, yeah.
You know, like, when you start upgrading more than one tree, his little add-ons start to combine and they look weird because, like, they're going through each other.
Mm-hmm.
And his merry midgets.
Got him. Did I do good?
Maybe.
Mad Ma. Oh, this is bad. Shit. Wrong one. Wrong Ma. I always thought he dropped a blue weapon.
I could have sworn he did.
Maybe we just got lucky those times or something. Oh, there's a chest back here, dude. Come back here. Oh, Sean. Sean, I got you a thing. Get back. It's just around the corner there. Is that good?
Let me see, it's 1070. It's not as good as the one I bought.
Well, but it's electric.
Yeah.
Which is cool.
I still took it though.
Oh, okay. Why you do this to me?
What?
I tried to travel.
But I did get some ammo for it, so.
Nice.
You gotta go.
Yep. So, I'm gonna Oh, I was gonna buy some or sell some stuff. It's fine. Yeah. Okay, well, we'll see you guys next time.
Goodbye.
That part's not gonna be... Oh, we have the audio for that part, so that's good. So, for you, Sean.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. So we'll see you next time.
Goodbye.